Andrea, congratulations. Stevie, commiserations. Let's take a look at your time in the competition. Well done.
Like I always say, it's always sunny somewhere in the world.
I'm Stevie Ritchie, I'm 33, and I work in a call centre.
My name is Stevie, nice to meet you, can I tell you, baby? I feel such an idiot, and I don't even know the words.
Summer, my daughter, she's 7. The magical bit was when she ran out in the arena.
Getting all choked up now, sorry.
I may come across as a bit of a joker, but I really want to be a pop star.
Go and take a seat.
I want my daughter to be proud and say to her friends, that's my dad.
I'm really sorry you haven't made the finals.
We get to choose a wild card, so you're through to the night.
Oh, my God.
Thank you for coming on my date. And cheers, mate.
Stevie Ritchie, you are my hero.
I'm proud of you and I love you. So
you think you can love me? One of the greatest X Factor performances of all time.
Oh, thank you.
When you enjoy entertaining people at home, they enjoy it too. You're up for anything. I think it's amazing that you're here. Honestly, congratulations.
Thank you.
Come on and give it up for Stevie Ritchie. Stevie, we poured honey on you. You've breathed fire. You've taken Simon to Harvester. What's been your highlight of the whole thing?
Oh, do you know what? The whole experience for me has been absolute dream. I mean, I never would have thought I got this far ever. You know, I mean that. I just want to thank all the general public at home for keeping me in and voting each week and your support. You know, all the audience here. I want to thank all the production staff. They work so hard, the producers and all that. You know, you Dermot, and the lovely judges. Met Cheryl for bringing me back. My best friend and mentor, Simon.
Simon Cowell. Listen, thank Stevie, you're a great character. Thank you so much, mate. One more time, give it up for Stevie Ritchie.
Thank you for watching. If you really want to know what goes on behind the scenes on X Factor, the gossip, the backbiting, the bitching, the fighting, importantly me, hit the subscribe button.